marijuana, sugar in your tea. What's all this crazy question they're asking me? This is the craziest party that could ever be. Don't turn on the lights, cause I don't wanna see. Mama told me not to come. Mama told me not to come. That ain't the way to find out. Open up the window, let some air into this room. I think I'm almost choking from the smell of stale perfume. And that cigarette you're smoking, I'm scared you have to death. Open up the window, sucker. Let me catch my breath.
Mama told me not to come. Mama told me not to come. That ain't the way to have fun, son. That ain't the way to have fun,
Jesus!
Son.
Oh, yeah. Someone's knocking at the door. I'm looking at my girl, but she passed out on the floor. I've seen so many things I ain't never seen before. Don't know what it is, I don't want to see no more.
Mama told me not to come. Mama told me not to come.
She said
that ain't the way to have fun, son. That ain't the way to have fun, no.
Sei tu la vita. pela vida non ti lascio mai più.
We open the show tonight to honor all the mothers in North America who are celebrating this weekend, Mother's Day, and I hope you all have a wonderful one, as a matter of fact. And we open with Mama Told Me Not to Come by Three Dog Night, and then one of Connie Francis's most beautiful songs, done both in Italian and in English, which is Mama. I'll tell you a true story about that. Every time my dad heard Connie Francis sing that song, tears would come to his eyes. True story. True story. That was one song that just hit my dad's heart like he wouldn't believe. Anyway, welcome to the show. Welcome to the Friday Night Dance Party here on Spreaker. My name is Paul Revere. And we're going to have some fun tonight. I got lots of great music to play for you. Lots of new oldies that we have on the show tonight, which is an oxymoron within itself. And we're just going to have a whole lot of fun. And I hope you have a whole lot of fun with me. Okay, let's go back and start looking at today in musical history. Well, as a matter of fact, what happened today in musical history? Two things for Ricky Nelson. First of all, in 1940, on this date, he recorded he was born on this date in 1940. What's wrong with you, Paul? And he also, in 1995, was inducted posthumously into the Hollywood Rock Walk. So that's a little something about the history of Ricky Nelson, and here's one of his greatest songs.
I used to play around with hearts pacing at my call. But when I met that little girl, I knew that I would fall for a little fool. Oh yeah, I was a fool.
I was a fool all the time.
She'd play around and tease me with her carefree devil eyes. She'd hold me close and kiss me, but her heart was full of lies, poor little fool. Oh yeah, I was a fool.
Poor little fool,
was a fool, oh yeah.
She told me how she cared for me, that we'd never part. And so for the very first time, I gave away my heart. Poor little fool, oh yeah, I was a fool. Next day she was gone and I knew she lied to me. She left me with a broken heart, won her victory. Poor little fool, oh yeah, I was a fool.
Poor little fool, I was a fool, oh yeah.
Well, I played this game with other hearts, but I never thought I'd see the day when someone else would play love's foolish game with me. Poor little fool, oh yeah, I was the fool.
Poor little fool, I was a fool, oh yeah.
Poor little fool, oh yeah, I was a fool.
You know, just the other night, Greg and I were watching a documentary on the last few hours of the life of Elvis Presley. And something I didn't know was the fact that he was going to be doing another television show approximately 2 weeks later, two weeks after he passed away. Now, I'll tell you that there was two songs, as a matter of fact, and the last two songs that he would ever sing. And he was going to be doing these two songs, apparently, on that show. And he was sitting around his living room with his friends and his new bride to be, Ginger, and she was there. Let me think. His cousin Billy Smith was there. Joe Esposito, who was the head of the Memphis Mafia and one of the best friends, if not the best friend of Elvis Presley, and along with Lisa Marie, his daughter, who he loved very, very much, was also there. And they heard him sing these two songs as he played them on the piano, as a matter of fact. And I'm going to play those two songs for you right now. You'll know what they are as soon as you hear them, and I won't have to tell you the titles. I probably will after they're played.
In the twilight, oh, I see